This is Frank Carney. Frank Carney. Thank you for the interview. May I take you to your famous opening meeting? My mother, father, brothers, and sisters, when you caught your mind, I came to tell you open for all of you. Mother and Dad, I know you will be surprised to hear my voice coming from Japan. I am going in good health and my spirit is gone. From prison to the street, the paper of our hot southern planet. We have been in Japan several days and have seen the struggles and the troubles. Officer General of the Japanese Army are working for the better government for their camp facility, not that we will enjoy the simple comfort of life. All effort has been made to make our employment a children room. Be patient and courageous, and have no fear for my welfare. Faith in expeditious and righteous peace. The planet here is seen at the hand, quite a compact of some land. Chapel, Daisy, Green, Bell, and 5 city vehicles at night, came about only another. 6 feet in the night went up an adequate bar. Personal effects, grass, and the fall of grain. My best to Helen, Sarah, Jack, Bud, and all the folks. Phil, Benjamin, is here with me. Hope all at hand, and my best of health and enduring happiness. I wish to thank the Honorable Pepper and the Broadcasting Corporation of Japan for the privilege of broadcasting my first in America.